When I met you in the summer.
Hi, I'm Chanel, and I am a full-time student at UCLA. Well, I grew up in Honolulu, Hawaii, and then I moved here a couple of years ago for college. So I feel like I've been more influenced by Hawaiian culture. However, here I'm actually a Chinese-Japanese major. So I'm kind of returning back to my roots. And growing up, I've always loved Chinese food, dim sum. Cultural memories growing up. I guess in Hawaii, I grew up eating a lot of spam musubi, if you know what that is, Hawaiian food. Also a lot of Chinese and Japanese food. I love sushi. Sushi is my favorite. Right now, I'd have to say Flume. Check out Tennis Courts. Their remix is so good. And Diplo, Dylan Francis, DJ Snake. I live for EDM. Favorite restaurant? I love Din Tai Fung. If you know what Xiao Long Bao is, it's this amazing dumpling that when you bite it, it like squirts juice into your mouth, which sounds gross, but it tastes amazing. I'm like a huge advocate of living it up. Like, I hate YOLO, but I like the concept behind it. You know, just make a lot of memories, hang out with friends, catch up with people, do some chores for your mom, like just, you know, live it up. You can check out my Instagram at chanerubaby, which is chanerubaby, or you can find me on Facebook, facebook.com/ChanelChristine fanpage, or search up Chanel Christine.